Leg spinner Karthik Meiyappan of the United Arab Emirates took the first hat-trick of T20 World Cup 2022, sending back three Sri Lankan batters in the first round of the match. Meiyappan stuck in the 15th over when Sri Lanka were cruising along nicely at 117 for 2. He began getting the three big hitting Hanuka Rajapaksa caught at the deep. The next one moved other way and left-handed Charit Aslanka was caught behind the fine edge, and the last ball of the inning was beauty pitching off the stump and turning just shade of the beat skipper Dashun Chanuka. If you like today's video, please subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos.